Hey guys, I'm getting ready to candle our eggs. And we set 48 eggs. And we're going to see how many is fertile. And the first one is a dud. Not fertile. The second one is not fertile. This one's fertile. Trying to see if I can see the veins. I can't. Well, this isn't going so good. That one is fertile. That one's definitely fertile. Fertile. There, you can see it moving. I'm not moving it. It's moving on its own. That one has a blood ring. Maybe. That one's fertile, growing good. There, you can see it moving. You can see that one moving. That one's moving. That one's no good. I don't think it is. I'll put that one to the side. for to question it later on day 14. That one's good. That one's fertile. That one's fertile. Can't really see through it. That one's good. 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 Not any good. No good. That one's good. That one's good. 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 It looks like that one is good, but it's developing slower. Or it has stopped developing. That one's good. That one's good. That one's good. Good. No good. Not fertile. No good. That one started and stopped. No good. Started and stopped. I'm not sure about this one. It's so dark that I can't really see into it. It's a Marin egg. No good. No good. And that one's no good. It looks like the ones that are on the outside of the incubator. Is the ones that is no good. So it seems like this incubator is not doing its job correctly. It's not circulating the air. Because these on the outside are getting cold, and the ones in the middle are staying warm. So, I'm going to take these that are left and put them the most I can in the middle. And we ended up with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24... 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33. And three that are questionable. I'll put those on the outside just in case. And there they are, reorganized. And hopefully those will hatch. And I'll update you more on day 14 candle, which will be in another 4 days. Thanks for watching.